Supposed to use the trampoline without adult supervision. I thought you were washing the car.
I am washing the car. You know, later.
That's what you said yesterday when you were supposed to wash the car. What have you been doing all
day?
I'll tell you what he's been doing. Smashing my fence, scorching my grass, and stealing my garden gnomes. Now you get your delinquent behind over here and clean up this mess, and bring back my gnomes!
He'll be right over, old lady... Mrs. Munson. After you wash the car.
But I didn't do any of that other stuff.
Well, it never hurts to lend a neighbor a helping hand. If it'll stop them from making your life a living nightmare. No more fun till the chores are done, sport. That's an order.
There we go. All done.
Nice job. But I thought your dad ordered you to...
I'm tired of taking orders. From now on, Coop does what Coop wants. Besides, technically, it's not goofing off. I'm just doing the chores my way.
Coop, how did that even happen?
Just give me a hand, would ya? Easy! Ouch! Maybe we need more than just a hand. Let's see if there's something we can use in the shed.
Look, Twiggy Winkle! A giant gnome!
Indeed, Namby Doodle! It takes a big gnome to wear such a big hat! He must be... the King of Gnomes!
Wait! Maybe I could live with it. I'm sure no one will notice, right?
Pigeons! Run! Take cover before they bomb us!
Maybe I'll just hide out in the treehouse and... Oh, man! Cat? You're gonna pay for...
Oh!
Wait, I'm not your...
Tell us what to do, your royal bigness!
Your wish
is our command.
Okay, since you put it that way, say hello to your new king!
Hello, king!
Guess I still have to do my own math homework.
Is there another chore you'd like us to attack with gnomish enthusiasm, sire?
Attack? Welcome to my kingdom, cat.
Sire, we caught another of your enemies.
Coop, run! The gnomes are alive!
Throw him in the cage!
No, let him go! Dennis is my friend! Release him!
Your king commands you!
Fine. Whatever grabs your rainbow.
Well, what are you looking at? There's dancing and celebrating to do. Get to it. Crank up the volume.
Gotcha. I got you red-handed, you no good gnome wrestler.
Namby Doodle, Mommy's favorite little boy. Oh, you miss Mommy, didn't you? But...
Listen, Frank Burger, you got 10 minutes to bring back the gnomes or I'll sick the clubs on ya!
Don't worry, Namby Doodle. That hooligan won't pilfer you ever again. I'll make sure of it.
You! You're a human?
Who, me? Where'd you get that idea? I'm king of the gnomes!
Come on, good! No hat bad! Come on, good! No hat bad!
My fellow gnomes! We have to rescue Namby Doodle! It's time to fight back against the humans!
Yeah! Humans!
And pigeons!
And dogs!
Rise up, my brothers! Today, Bootsville! Tomorrow, the world!
We gotta get out of this cage and stop those gnomes before they hurt somebody!
I know, but how? The cage is locked and the keys are way down there! We'll never reach them.
Cat, you can reach them with your tail! I'll untie your claws, but no funny business. Just get those keys so we can get out of here.
Got the keys.
They'll need a forklift to steal you now, Namby Doodle. In fact, I'll make cement booties for all my precious little... Oh, Growler, save me!
Where's Dennis with the air support?
Come on, pigeons.
Follow me.
No hat good. No hat bad.
Stop playing that rap music on my phonograph.
Go get him!
Pigeons! Every gnome for himself!
of damages. Read it and weep.
Coop.
I know. No fun till the chores are done. Just tell me what's first.
First, you're going to Gnome Warehouse with me. And you better bring your old man's wallet. You've got a whole bunch of gnomes to replace. There's Captain Namby Doodle, Mr. Twiggy Winkle, Admiral Passionflower, Baron Von Kissy Lips, Archduke Whoopsie Daisy, Alderman Hey Hey, Chancellor Woo Woo, Doctor.
Look out! Very funny. Makes me wonder though, whatever happened to those evil pipsqueaks?
Gnome hat good, gnome hat bad.
Sail on, mighty gnome warriors. We will find new lands to conquer.
Soon the world will be ours, and the humans will bow down and tremble before the awesome might that is.